Facebook says a bug inadvertently accessing your iPhone camera while they're scrolling through the newsfeed will be fixed sometime today. The bug was discovered by a man who posted on Twitter showing his camera while pointing forward, was running in the background while he was scrolling. Facebook confirms the bug was inadvertently introduced and promises to fix it.